snap and hold are good. And then is an absolute howitzer with more than enough leg, and it splits the uprights. 56-yard field goal from Matt Prater, who is finishing this season on a high note. And it's a fake, a direct snap to Darrell Williams running right, and he gets the first down to the 35-yard line. How about that? A fake punt inside your own 30. Darrell Williams gets the first down, and the Cardinals back on offense. Farrell Cooper racing up and makes the catch at the 40. He's got a head of steam at the 45-50, far sideline, hurdles a man at the 40, and then taken out of bounds at the 33-yard line. Farrell Cooper with an ultra-aggressive catch and run on the punt return, takes it into Tampa territory. Dixon's got it, and the punt is blocked. It's loose in the end zone, and the Cardinals recovered for a touchdown. Chris Banjo comes up with the fumble recovery for a touchdown. And it's going to be a fake, and Andy Lee throws underneath, and he hits his man at the 49-yard line for a first down, and it's backup linebacker Camel Grugier-Hill. How about that? Andy Lee surprising everyone in the building with a completed pass on the fake punt for a first down.